also breaking from overnight as fire investigators check to see what started a fire at this restaurant. Look at this. This all started just before 1 this morning at the Mississippi Bell restaurant near 54th and Keystone. Firefighters say the fire was contained to the back of the restaurant. The strip mall was already closed at the time, so there wasn't anyone in the other buildings. No one was hurt. And from